Who would have thought back then that in 2023 we'd be playing a remake of the sci-fi survival horror classic? We all know how hard it is for remakes to replicate the original vision, and Dead Space seems to have done it. I'm all for remakes and remasters if done correctly, and this release seems to faithfully replicate the original with enhanced visuals, audio, and various gameplay improvements. This is all good to hear, but what about the flood of people that would like to try this one out, but want a smoother gameplay experience? Well, without any further ado, as it's always the case, let's see what we can do about the FPS numbers in Dead Space. Remake. 2023 remake. This is not a typical benchmark video that will show you what it's like to play the game on certain hardware. This is a video that will show you what it's like to improve the performance of the game on certain hardware. Before we proceed with the optimization process, you will need to download and install the Low Specs Experience. The download link can be found in the description of this video. Low Specs Experience is a game optimization tool that I developed that will allow you to optimize your favorite games for maximum performance. So first of all, start the installation process for the Low Specs Experience. Once it's done, start it from the newly created desktop shortcut and select the optimization catalog. From the top of the menu, select the applicable digital platform and then select Dead Space 2023 from the drop-down menu. Once that is done, press load the optimization package. Now, if the Low Specs Experience does not automatically verify the installation location, simply select the location where your game is installed, press OK and the optimization control panel will load. When the optimization control panel loads, simply select the optimization presets and the resolution you would like to render your game at. This is something you will need to experiment on your own in order to see what works for a system the best. Once you decide which optimization presets and resolution you are going to use, press the Execute Optimization button and then start your game. Also, if you are not satisfied with what you see, you can always restore your game to default settings by choosing the Restore Default option. That's all from me for now. If you like what I do, please be sure to like the video and subscribe for more similar content. Anyway, I will see you all next time.
Team set up for life. Now where is she?
There. Confirming visual contact with USG Ishimura.
What a beauty. Biggest planet cracker in her class, you know. And it looks like they already popped the cork.
Why is it so dark? We should be able to see our running lights.
Yeah. I'll get us into hailing range. Someone's got to be waiting up for us.
Just be careful on the approach. I'm not taking any chances with the CEC's pride and joy.
No chances, huh? Is that why you were digging into my personnel files before we left?
You track your file access?
I'm a computer analyst. It comes with the job.
I ran standard CEC background checks, Miss Daniels. If you want to work in the big leagues, you have to play ball.
Sir, we're in hailing range. USG Ishimura, this is the emergency maintenance team of the USG Kelly, responding to your distress call. Come in, Ishimura. Ishimura, do you copy? Come in. This is the USG Kelly.
You ever hear of a full communications blackout on one of these things?
Never. Come on. Someone pick up the damn phone.
It's my ankle. Might be broken.
Shit. But better than a broken neck. Or worse. Good call on the stabilizer, Isaac.
Better always read the manual.
What the fuck's going on with flight control? That guidance system's a death trap.
Better add it to your repair list. Jen, what's our damage?
Calm her down. We lost a port booster. We've got a fire in one of the stabilizers and... Singularity core's a mess. Could be worse, but not by much.
Then let's get some help. Johnston, stay with the Kellyan. We'll send a medic. Everyone else, with me.
Crap, we came down hard.
Not a great start to our repair mission.
Pulse rifles?
Standard procedure, Miss Daniels. We'll register them in the flight lounge.
Hello?
Where is everybody? Half the ship must have heard that landing.
Be proud, Chen. You gotta see her in one piece.
Johnson might disagree. But you're off and about the first round tonight.
I wouldn't mind something to steady my nerves, especially on CEC's tab.
You See anyone in flight control?
No, nobody.
At least we didn't take out the sign.
May as well get signed in.